Welcome to RP Hub. In this video, we'll discuss about text operations in Power Automate. When we are working with text file or string, it's always required to work on different operations. So we'll see here how to split text, trim text, and append line to text in detail. So before proceeding further, let me run this code and show you how and what we'll do it, or we'll get the result. So see here, this is splitting the text according to our added value. This operations is giving or removing blank spaces within the text, and here we are appending the text. So we'll see how we can do it in Microsoft Power Automate. So for performing this, we have to navigate into the text, and here we have first option as a split text. So in split text, we have to add the text. So let me add here RP hub without any spaces. And here we have delimited type as standard, custom, and number of characters. So first we'll select here split with the width, and in width sections, we will provide the numbers or counts. Let's say I want to split this text into two parts. So after third word, this will be split to second. So we can also do it in custom. So here we have to provide the custom delimiter and number of characters. If we are selecting, then we are going ahead with this. So let's save this, and we'll show here this as a message. So whenever we are creating or dragging any values, so this will create, or any activity in Microsoft Power Automate, this will automatically create a variable. So we don't have to worry about it. So let's say I'm giving message box title as split text, and here I'm assigning the variable. Now save this, and once I will run this code, I will get split text according to my need. Next options I want to perform as trim. Again, navigate to the text operations, drag and drop, trim text. Here I will add text to trim it. So initially I will add some space bars. So which all operations we can perform it? Space, tab, and new line character will be removed. I am adding here RPA hub. So this will remove this piece before the text. So here we have three options: white space character from the beginning, white space character from the end. So right now my requirement is beginning, or maybe we can select both as well. So save this. And now again, I want to display this into message box. So drag and drop. Again, I will rename this trim text. And here I will select trim as a variable. Next operations I want to perform here as append line to text. So again, here I want to append first value. So let's say first variable RPHub, I want to append. This is a RPA hub append line. Or maybe append line. So save this, again show it to message box. Display message box. We'll use here append text, and this time I will select the result as a variable. Save it, run the code. Now first, split text is providing RP hub. Click OK. Next, this will remove, trim text will remove all the white spaces before the in the beginning of it. And third is RP hub will be appended within this text. So this is how we can split, trim, and append line text generally using in Microsoft Power Automate. This is also used in text operations. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.